हेलो एवरीवन, अगेन वेलकम टू माय मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर 6 रिवीजन एक्सरसाइज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्लास। सो हियर आई हैव सॉल्व्ड वन प्रॉब्लम, दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 2B, दैट इज टोल्ड फाइंड द एचसीएफ। फाइंड द एचसीएफ ऑफ 81 एंड 162। हेयर यू कैन सी दैट हेयर वी हैव डन रिपीटेड डिविजन ऑफ 81 एंड 162 सेपरेटली। सो आफ्टर रिपीटेड डिविजन वी गॉट द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 81 एंड फैक्टर्स ऑफ 162 दैट वी हैव लिस्टेड आउट। एंड आफ्टर लिस्टेड आउट वी जस्ट टेकन द कॉमन फैक्टर्स ऑफ बोथ द नंबर्स, दैट 4 3s एंड 1 1। And after multiplying these factors, we get 81. Here we have taken question number 2F, and here you have to find the HCF of 85 and 102. As first we have taken 85, and it cannot be divided by 2 and 3. So we have taken prime factors of 5. Then after division by 5, we got 17, and 17 is itself prime number. And another side, we have done repeated division of 102. This is quite easy. And after both the division, we got the factors of 85 and 102. And we have listed out all the factors, prime factors of 85 and 102. And then we have taken the common two multiply factors, that is 17 and 1. 17 and 1. And after multiplying 17 and 1, we got 17 as the HCF of 85 and 102. Next, we are taking question number 3, that told to find the LCM. This is one of the important question of question number 3, that is E number. Here you have to find out that LCM of 326 and 489. So you know that for LCM we have to take two numbers togetherly, and after repeated division by 163 we got 2 and 3. And so what will be the LCM? So LCM will be 163 multiplied 2 and 3, then we will get 978 as LCM. The same question we have solved in the another way, that at first we have find out HCF of, that is 163 is the HCF of 326 and 489. And then we find out that LCM, that is HCF, and the remaining factors. What are the remaining factors? 2 and 3 left factors that we have multiplied with 163. Then we got 978 as LCM. In this question, if you have any problem to solve with togetherly, so you can try in the another way, then it will be easier to you. Next, we have done question number 3F number, that is 63 and 81. You have to find out that LCM of 63 and 81. And here you can see that we have taken togetherly and done that repeated division. And after repeated division, we got that factors. And at the last, we have multiplied that prime factors of 63 and 81. And we got the LCM 567. So now I hope it will be easier to solve the question number 2 and 3 of revision exercise of chapter 6. Okay, thank you for watching.